singing Over the Rainbow.
There.
Spencer Erickson on a song called Battle Hymn the Republic.
Is true with this marching on.
This next song is rather a, what's kind of a little touching sentimentality to it, called All the Things You Are. And we received this from a man named Dave Anderson from Douglas, Wyoming. We met him at the Powell Jazz Festival only 8 or 9, 10 years ago. And we've kind of enjoyed talking with one another. He's stopped here several times with his group called the Hamilton Street Singers. And we were at the Powell Festival this year, and we found out that he had met an untimely death, had a heart attack, and passed away, just barely in his 50s. Which, anyhow, we always would change or would trade songs. He'd hear a song we liked, so I said, well, here, take it. And he thought this group would sound really good with this song. So here's kind of a dedication to Dave Anderson called All the Things You Are. Switching groups a second. Chrysolian has been very successful the last couple of years. They received, well, in fact, this group of seniors has never gotten below a superior rating at either district or state festival. That's 8 in a row, which is pretty good. The guys, thank you. This year they had a very special. And a very special thing happened to it at the state festival. The adjudicator really enjoyed what they had done, marked down on their rating sheet that they made their day, put down a 1+, and then he put down for the guys, he put, guys, you're fantastic. He said, but you better be because your girls are out of sight, which is kind of cool. But anyhow, they, like I tell the kids, This really doesn't happen very often, to have a response like that at a state festival. And then not only that, he gave him 45 points out of 45, which is really pretty incredible. But it's saying they worked really, really hard as a group. The seniors have. We've got a lot of great underclassmen working with them. And I talked to them today, it's a whole team concept. They have to work together. Now we'd like to feature the guys. This will be a totally lighter thing. This is their annual sea chanty song called Sick of the Songs of the Sea.
Ryan. Can you sing?
Yep, you bet.
Thank you.
Next, we feature a girls' sextet. Actually, there's seven of them. The song's called My Guy. Say goodbye to yesterday. This is the acapella. So here we go.